Okay.
So let's start correcting our homework.
Here.
Yeah. Open your mouth for page 19. Let's correct exercise 4, part B.
Teacher, can I go grab my math book?
Yala ya, teacher. Okay, let's start. Three boxes,
yes,
the number, the expanded form, and the letter form. Muhammad,
yes, we did those.
Muhammad Musulman.
Yes, we did those.
No.
Yes. Yes,
teacher,
we did,
yes, we did it.
That, then it was because homework, so today we will correct it.
This is a homework.
Okay.
Homework, okay? Yeah.
Mia, start?
Yes, Muhammad Musulman, start. The first one, I gave you the letter for 640,320. You want to know the number. Yeah, what shall I do, Muhammad?
640.
We put 640.
How do we write 640?
6.
Yes.
40.
Excellent. 640. Thousand means we have to place comma. Then.
Thousand.
Okay. Then 320. How do we write 320?
3. 2.
2.
Zero.
Excellent, Muhammad. Bravo. Okay, Tamara.
Yes.
How do we write the expanded form, yeah, Tamara?
We put 6.
Yes.
And 5 zeros. Six.
Excellent.
Plus 5 zeros.
Then. Continue. Then, yes, continue.
Well, then we put 4 with 4 zeros.
Excellent. Now let's skip the zero. Now let's start with 3. 3 with how many zeros?
With 3 zeros.
Why? How many digits do we have to the right side of 3?
4 zeros.
No.
Zeros.
We have 20, so 2 zeros.
2 zeros.
Okay, then 2 with how many zeros?
2 zeros. No, one.
1 zero. We have just. Look, it's 640, yeah, Tamara. 320. How many digits do we have to the right side of 2? And not just one digit, so it's 10, okay? The second row.
Yes.
Hussein Abadi.
Yes.
Yeah. Teacher. Explain for us, if the expanded form is given, how do we write the number? Yala, Hussein. I'm waiting. Hussein Abadi. Hussein. Then yalla.
I want to
68,971.
Excellent. Okay, explain for us how, Yahsan. How did you get this number? How? We must place what? Abbas Fadlalla, it's not time to eat. Abbas? It's not, is it time? طيب اوكي يلا حسين let's write let's draw dashes count the digits how many digits do we have here
teacher can I make
60,000 yes Amir Sarhan Amir
what's gonna
how many digits do we have here in 60,000
must I'm not hearing
Four.
Okay, yes, then. So I will choose another one because you have poor connection. Yes, yeah, Amir. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. Okay. And the second one, yeah, Amir.
Four.
Four digits. Then 900. How many digits?
two.
How two? Not just the zeros, all of them.
Three.
70, how many digits?
Two.
Will one?
One.
How many dashes should I place, ya Amir?
Six.
How many dashes? Teacher, how many dashes? We counted six, the digits. Three. The biggest three number dash. Is five. So how many dashes should I place?
Five.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Four, let's fill the five. Digits now. Luan, we place it under?
One.
Under five. One. Okay. Seven under?
One. Seven under two. Seven.
Okay. Nine under?
Three.
We wrote three up. Eight under?
Four.
Four with six under?
Five.
Is it clear?
Is it clear?
Yes,
so clear.
Yes, clear.
Yes, clear.
So clear. Now let's so clear. This number of letters.
Clear. I want.
Teacher, can Muhammad I do? Teacher, can I do?
Teacher, just raise your hand.
Six.
How do we read this number, ya Muhammad?
605,000.
No, there's a trick. How much time? Wait. Six and eight, just two digits. How do we read it?
68,000.
68,000. Then? 371. Excellent. 371. So I can't say 600, it's 68, just two digits. How do we read 6 and 8? 68,000.
371.
Okay, so 68,971. Bro.
Yes, me.
Hussain Swaydan. Yalla, Hussain. The last row. Start with the expanded form. How do we write the expanded form of this number?
3 and 4 zeros.
68,000.
Where? Where
are we? Yalla, expanded form, ya Hussain Swaydan, here.
Yes.
Yalla.
3 and 5 zeros.
Yes, then?
Plus 5 zeros only.
Five, you mean with three zeros? Three with five zeros. Okay, plus.
Yes. Plus 0, 0, 0, 0, 5 zeros.
Zero, we can skip it. Zero, skip it, Hussain. Now?
Yes.
Plus. Five with
plus 5,000.
Yes.
Plus 5,000.
Plus 7. Excellent. So, 300,000 plus 5,000 plus 7. Excellent, Hussain.
Miss,
okay. Me. Can I? Just raise your hand.
I can see the picture, but I can see it so small.
Me too.
Make it bigger, yeah, teacher, or maybe you have poor connection.
Or just zoom inside.
Must no start my
now, yes, now, yes.
Yeah. Isa Andros, start. How do we read this number, yeah, Isa? Yeah. 305. Then the comma is written as 1,000. Then 7. So 305,007. Bro, is it clear? Is it yes, easy teacher? Yes. Okay. Now let's start.
Yes.
Let's start with the millions class. Yeah.
Yes.
Leave your math book closed. I will show you now PowerPoint explanation of millions. So no need to look at your math book. Just look here at the PowerPoint.
Millions.
On page 23, I did number
one. So, the aim of this lesson is to read large numbers and identify the place value of each digit. Teacher, did you see the PowerPoint?
Yes, yes.
Okay, yes. Let's continue. So, now we know three classes, three groups. We took before the ones and the thousands. Now, a new class or a new group named by millions. So, each group composed of three numbers. One stands 100. For example, if you look here, this is the first group. This is the second one. This is the third one. So, three groups. Each group composed of three numbers. How many numbers? How many numbers inside each group?
Three.
One stands 100. Okay? So, this group, you can name it class, you can name it family. Okay? So, each group is called a class or a family. This family, each family has three children. Name these three children.
One stands 100.
Okay. So, three classes. The first class is the
millions.
No,
the ones.
The second one is
the thousand class.
So, three classes, ones, thousand, million. Each class is divided into three parts. One stands 100. Type. In the ones class, here, the first digit is ones, then tens, then hundreds. In the thousand family, the name of the first child is 1,000. We can skip the ones, okay? So thousand, the same as 1,000. Same as 1,000. Name of the second child, 10,000. And 100,000. Why do you have to say here thousand? For example, when I say, my name is Malak Atwi. So my family name is Atwi. And here, what is the family name?
So we have to say
1,000, the family name, 10,000, 100, the family name, 1,000. Okay, the millions the same. One, now, the family name, what is the family name here?
Ten million and hundred million.
Teacher, if you look at the ones family, I didn't say here ones or tens ones or hundreds ones. I didn't name the family. Why? Because the ones class we will skip it. No need to say ones. Okay.
Yes.
But the thousands family and the millions family, we have to write the name of this family. Clear?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Type. Now, how do we read the numbers? In order to read the numbers, first we have to place commas. Okay? We took before small numbers, so we needed just one comma. Now, for big numbers, we need two commas, not just one. Now we need two commas. The first comma, we will name it like the previous lesson. We will name it what?
Me.
No, previous
thousand.
New comma is the million. Excellent. Bravo. So two commas. The first one, we will name it thousand. to the right the side. Second the second is one is million.
Now there's million.
Million, yes. So million. I will do the same way as the previous lesson. I will start reading the numbers to the left side of the comma together. Then we have to say million, okay? Then we read the numbers here. Then we have to say what? Thousand.
Million, million.
Then we read the three other digits. And don't need to name the ones class. Name on the ones class, we skip it, okay? How do we read this number, yeah, teacher?
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
is a comma. This comma, we will name it thousands. So 8,000, then how many is this? 3,731. Okay.
8,700.
How do we read 218? How do we read this number?
208.
So we read the numbers to the left side of the comma. Then we have to say 1,000, then 8. Okay. Now, big number. The first comma, I will name it.
400 million.
I didn't ask you to read this number now. Now, let's name the commas. Starting from the right side. The first comma is?
1,000.
I will start reading the numbers to the left side of the comma. How do we read 432?
432.
Excellent. Stop. 432. Then we have to say what?
500 million.
Then how do we read three numbers?
500 million. 948.
Bravo. So. In order to read large numbers, we will start from the left side. I will read the numbers to the left side of the comma. 4, 3, 8, 3, 2, it's 432. Then the comma is written as million. So we have to say million. Then 508, this comma we will name it 1,000. Then 948. Okay? So,
yes.
Place the two commas in order to write 1,000 and million. If you didn't place the commas, then you forgot to say million and you will forget to say 1,000. Okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So million and 1,000. Now. Now, yeah, teacher, we will start. We will start with exercise 1. Page 23.
Me.
Should I do it?
Wait.
Number one. Teacher,
yes,
number
before
one.
Before we start,
I did
minute.
It.
Before
I
we start it. With number. Before we start with number
I
one.
This I didn't do it, teacher.
Sorry. Teacher, I did it.
Teacher, today we will, the one who didn't solve parts A and B. Today we will work together with parts A and B in exercise 1, page 23.
I did all of them.
Okay,
teacher. I did all of them.
Excellent, proud of you. So, open your mouth, please.
Teacher,
bravo,
I finished all the pages.
Bravo.
I did it, but I want to correct it.
Bravo, Zahra. Bravo. Yeah. Page 23. Let's do exercise one, part A and parts A and B, just because C and D.
Which page?
Homework. 23. I wrote your teacher. Look. Okay. Now we have three classes or three families. 1,000,000,000. Each family is divided into three parts. 1,100,000. I will circle the families first. 13,000,000. I will circle the millions family. 765,000. So I will circle the thousand family. 831. So 13, I will start. 13, Ya Abbas Fadlallah. How do we write it in digits?
1, 3.
1, 3. Where should I place 13, Ya Abbas?
1, 10.
In which family?
Million.
Million, excellent. So 13,000,000. So now I look at the millions family. Tayyip. I will start. I will write 13 here, but from where should I start? From ones or from hundreds?
Ones.
Excellent. So three,
ones.
Then one. Because I didn't say here 100, so I will leave it empty. Five.
Let's put zero.
Abbas, 765. How do we write it in digits? How do we write 765?
765.
Where should I place it?
Put 700 and
I'm asking Abbas Fadlallah. Abbas. You have poor connection, ya Abbas. Type. Tell us why Dan.
Miss me.
Tell us why Dan.
Dismiss. 765.
Yes. Where should I place this number? In which family?
The thousands.
Thousand family. Okay, from where should I start? From ones or hundreds?
Hundreds, because we said a hundredth number.
Even if we have 100, let's start always, yeah, Tala, from the ones digit. 5, 6, 7. Okay? Okay, Tala?
Okay. One. Okay. 831.
Okay. Now, 831, ya Tala. How do we write it in digits?
One. 831.
How do we write it in digits first? Before I fill it in the table.
Miss.
Wait, ya Hlam.
831.
831. Let's fill it in the ones family starting from where, ya Tala?
From the ones.
Okay, so 1, 3.
8.
Excellent, bravo. Okay. Let's do now part B. Then Najm.
Yes.
Yalla, ya Zain.
Yes.
Zain, 178,300,002. Then, how do we write 178 in digits?
We put 8 in the ones. In
wait,
the
how do we
class.
Write this number in digits before I fill it in the table?
7.
Yalla, ya Zain.
1.
Yes.
178.
So 178. Where should I place it? In which family?
The millions.
Millions. Starting from where? Ones or hundred?
Ones.
Okay. So 8, 7, 1. Okay. Continue, your teacher. Yalla, ya Zain. Now 300. How do we write the 300 in digits?
300. 300. 300. 300.
300. Where should I place it? In which family?
The thousands.
Thousands. Starting from where?
Ones.
Okay. So 0. 0, 3. Now just
zero, 0, 3.
So where should I place it?
In the ones family.
Excellent. Just two with empty space. Zeros.
Zero.
So your teacher, please always start from the ones digit. Inside each family, you have to start from the ones digit. Okay?
Digit.
Is it a clear exercise one?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I will leave part C and D. C and D in the homework on Friday. Okay? We will do now exercise 2 part A. Wait a minute.
Can I do it?
Wait.
Just exercise 2?
Yes, exercise 2 part A. Also part B, you will do it as a homework on Friday.
Homework?
Yes. So okay. You will do for tomorrow, you will do question 1 part C and D and exercise 2 part B. Okay?
Yes, I do.
For B or A?
B. A, now we will do it. Now we will work with part A.
I did part B.
Yeah.
Yes, I did number 2 on part A or B.
Bravo, Daniela, check them now. Let's start doing part A. How do we read large numbers? In order to read large numbers, the most important thing is to place what?
Comma.
Excellent. Now, how many commas do we have?
Two.
Starting from the right side. 1, 2, 3, comma. 1, 2, 3, comma. The first comma, I will name it?
Million.
From the right
Million.
I will start now from the left side. I will read the numbers before they come out together. Then I have to say million. Okay? Yeah. How do we read 7, 2, 3?
723.
Together. Excellent. 723. Then we have to say what?
Million.
Million. Because I wrote down million. Now, how do we read 108?
108. Then 1,000.
Because we have 2 commas. The second one is written 14. As 1,000. Then 14. Million. So, write it on your math book, please. Write 723 million. Because the first comma is written as million. Don't forget the comma, please. Then 108 is written as 108. We placed another comma, it's written as 1,000. So we have to say 1,000. Then 14. Is it clear?
Yes.
Okay.
Tamara, you did. Let's choose another one, yeah, Tamara, because you did today.
I didn't do it.
Miss
Hassan Abadi.
Miss, I didn't do.
You did today, Hassan.
Miss, me, I didn't do. Miss
Alma Haider. Yala, ya Alma.
Okay.
Yeah. The second one in part A. Let's place the commas first. 1, 2, 3, comma. 1, 2, 3, comma. Alma, the first comma to the right side, we name it. Alma?
1,000.
Excellent. The second comma is?
Yes, 1,000.
Yes, and the second one is?
Million.
Million, yeah. Start. How do million. You read this number? Yeah.
52 million.
Excellent.
2,000.
No. 1, 10, 100. So 2 is the 100 digit. So we have to say 2?
200,000.
200,000, then?
536.
Excellent, 536. Okay, so 5 and 2, we read them as 52. Then we have to say million. The first comma is written as million. Then 200, then 1,536. Clear? Teacher, one more time. We still have less than 1 minute. So, any question about exercise 2?
52 million, 200.
Yes, few minutes.
100
يلا يا تال times over
Ness, we only have 1 minute
yes times over
bye
bye
bye bye bye bye